We would like you to run the team for us. Incredibly honored. But I said, that's not really for me. I'm an entrepreneur and I need to co-own a business. Funny that you say that, because we actually want you to co-own the team. We want you to buy those 40%, invest, have skin in the game and run the team for us. Somebody said to me, nigga, why you babysitting only two or three shows?